Hello and welcome to this year's Christmas Advent calendar. I went to Pinterest and found a lot of these Christmas cuttings that you can cut out and fold together, and I resized them so you can use them in 1 to 12 and made this print sheet of them. It's important that you know that these are not my creations, but I just collected them on a print sheet for you. Cut out the ones you like, and then we can go and put the things together one by one, and I will show you all of the things here. And in the info box below you will find a time view thing, so you can see where which of these cutouts will be made, so you don't have to watch the whole video to find exactly the one you would like to see. So let's get started, and I will put on some music for you so you can enjoy that. I hope you will like this one. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that was the last box for today. I hope you liked this little video. This was the first day of my Advent calendar this year. I was asked to do this last year, but there was a lot of things happening last year, so I just really didn't have the time and energy, and I just didn't get to it. But here it is. So this was the first day. If you want more prints like this, you can always go to Printtests and find a lot of cool Christmas prints like this one, and then just shrink the picture into a very small piece before you print it. This way you can use it for the dollhouse in 1 to 12, or maybe for the dolls in 1 to 6. So that is all you get from me today. I hope you liked this little video, and I will see you tomorrow. So happy crafting!